You guys, check out what I got in a mail. It is an incredibly new book. It is called Crochet Cute Gritters. It has 26 easy amigurumi patterns, all by Sarah Zimmerman by Repeat Crafter Me. Oh my lord, this book is incredible. So let me show you what's in it. Part of it, how it's broken down, because you've got to see this. I mean, seriously, you gotta get your own book. Look at this. Oh my word, you have all these different patterns, 26 of them, all lined up by the alphabet. You have Alex the alligator, Benny the bear, Kelly the cat, Dash the dog, and all the way up to Zena the zebra. Wow, these patterns are so, so cute. I would love to know which one is your favorite. Leave a comment below and tell me which one are you going to do first once you get your book. I really can't decide which one I'm going to do because they're all so incredibly cute. The book is broken down into three parts. We have here part one, part two, and part three. Part one is getting started, part two is finishing, and then part three is patterns A to Z. So let's take a look at what that actually means. So the very first thing is obviously the introduction, and then you have part one. So she will teach you everything about crochet, all the different abbreviations, what yarn to pick, what stitches are important for amigurumi, and every detail of that. And that is part one, and then it goes right into part two, which is how to finish it, because the finishing part is extremely important for amigurumi, because here are all the pieces of one specific pattern, but then how do you put it together to make sure it looks all cute and adorable and you don't have any ends that are hanging out or it looks a little off. So this part of the book is all about how to finish it. It really talks about how to stuff it, how to join the parts to make sure everything looks neat, how to close it up appropriately so you don't have holes, and how to weave in your ends, and how to put it all together with the little eyes that you have to attach to the patterns. I mean, look at all these. Aren't these so cute? I mean, seriously, leave me a comment below and let me know which one you love the most, because I'm having a hard time. I really like the bee though. It is so cute and adorable. So let's take a look at all these patterns together. Let's go through patterns A through Z. I'm kind of briefly look through them here. We have the alligator, we have the bear, we have the cat. Oh my lord, these are all so cute. Here's the dog again. And then there is the elephant. We have the fox. Oh my lord. I mean, these are all so incredibly cute. How awesome. Whoa. I mean, seriously, every child will love any of these. These are just so cute. Let's see, which one? Oh, I want to do the bee. I really want to make the bee. It's so cute. Oh, look at the bunny. Look at the bunny. I love it. The snail, oh my lord, that is genius. I love it. So smart to put that together like this. Oh my god, look at this turtle. Look at this. Oh my lord. I just can't decide which one I'm gonna do first. Seriously. These are all so, so cute and adorable. So this book is currently in a pre-sale. So go get your book. Here's the index in the end and the acknowledgement, and then all about Sarah Zimmerman, who is the blogger behind Repeat Crafter Me, and how to contact her and her website, her Facebook and her Instagram, all about her. And this picture is adorable of showing all these patterns off here in this picture. Oh, I love it. And then this is the back of the book, but oh my word, get your own book right now. And go pre-order it and check it out. This is like a must-have book for all crocheters and amigurumi fans. Just go get your book. She has an incredible book with all easy patterns. You can make any of these, no problem at all. Leave me a comment below and let me know if this book review was helpful to you and if you liked it a lot. And are you going to get your own book? I would love to know. Go get your book and check out my written version of this book review. There's a description below. You should be able to see, or if you're already on my website, you're probably gonna see it right there. And yeah, tell me what you think about it, because I'm in love with it and I don't know how I'm gonna hold myself back, and I don't know which one I'm gonna start. So give me an idea. Which one should I start with? let me know below. Also, please give it a like, comment below, share this video, let the world know about it, and subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the little bell that is right below there and turn on notifications so you know the next time I publish a new video or I'm going to be live on YouTube. You don't want to miss my lives, I promise you. So go turn on the notifications, and until then, I see ya. Bye.